Tio Marquette, champ, and there's a reason. The guy is one with his car. He knows it upside down and inside out. He's perfectly attuned to his ride, making him practically unbeatable. Notice I said practical. Too far out of front.
I'm surprised you're putting up resistance. At least it will make things interesting.
No need to be You got the car and you got the skills.